If you want to use skincare products, you should know your skin first. If you use medicine for yourself, you should know your disease first. So you need to digitalize where you are and what you want and start to manage your digital life, not just to manage your life from pure instinct feelings, but actually from data. Well, the possibility of digital technology application in healthcare is a lot. In the future, a lot of those kind of digital technology should be or has to be applied in healthcare. The doctors knows their patient better, the patient knows themselves better by those kind of technology. Not many people really right now has their own genetic data. Not many people has their own digital life data. They don't know their gut bacteria. They never sort of record all their diets there. It's like 20 years ago, I said everybody should start thinking about sequence themselves about their gene. It's the same thing too, right? Everybody should start to digitalize themselves because the technology will be changed every day. So we are collecting every kinds of data of your life, that including genomics, proteomics, metabolomics, antibodies, you know, immunosignatures. That also including smart device tracking all your lifestyle, your diets, you know, the environment's data there, even your emotion and the modes, right? So we are collecting everything around you there. Well, I think the biggest challenge for digitizing healthcare in Europe, probably as well as the rest of the world, it's actually how to protect both privacy and security, not just the security for individual, but also for national security. There is a balance there to be played out. The pharmaceutical companies, they also need to understand how the data could change the way they are making their products, right? So previously, all those companies are kind of industrial thinking. So it's like one product fits all because that maximizes the entire profit of any product they produce. But by all those personalized, digitalized data, they may need different solutions for different individuals instead of just building a super product suits everything. I think the digitalization trend is in general. It's not just restricted to biotech or healthcare. It's actually everywhere. If I go to Amazon, if I go to Alibaba to buy stuff, I want it to be customized by myself. If I go to Google, they know what I want to search, right? So we want the product and service designed for ourselves.